my god, that is the best movie ever. The main actor was so hot, stare into space all day.
I guess it was okay.
No, it was amazing. Why do you seem so distracted today? Oh, I know, you're going out with that Adam guy, right?
No, Adam and I are just gonna be a friend at Churchill. Where is he anyway?
Sorry. I was, I was lost track of time.
Mate, on your first date? Not very impressive, is it? Mm. Oh well, I'm gonna leave you to lovers alone. Bye!
I'm really sorry about Laura. I think she's funny, but really, she isn't.
It's okay. I'm friends like that as well. What did you guys do just now?
Oh, we went to watch that Captain America movie.
Oh, I watched it too. I loved it.
Really? No. What was your favorite part?
The part where he did.
That thing!
The other guy did.
That other thing!
Exactly. Explosion!
So good!
But too bad we didn't watch it together.
That's alright, Adam. Marvel makes a ton of these movies. We could go catch one some other time. Now, which way is it to Churchill again?
This way?
Okay.
Hey, you sure we're going the right way?
Yo, come on, man. One day in Cambridge and you still don't know where to go is?
I know where, okay? I already know the way from my room to the man building. And
some people pay £200 to get into a main ball, but Paul is getting us in for free.
You manage to get in now. By my calculation, we have 10.854265% of chances it work out.
By your calculation, are your chances of getting any girl significantly different than zero? No! Have a little faith, man. It's Paul we're talking about here. The man who nearly got himself allocated a room in Newnham.
Wow.
Yeah!
It's still high risky.
Take it easy, Paul. Let's go.
It is so cold. I thought we would get nice warm weather in June. What a lousy weather is this, though.
I don't blame the weather. I blame that madman Paul for having a meeting at 10 o'clock at night and in Churchill.
Yeah, at least you're not walking alone. There were once I walked all the way to Churchill for a supervision. It took me 40 minutes before I got lost. Wait.
What? You got lost. So, how are we gonna get there now?
Come on, Mary, I know the way.
Okay, if you're so sure, two roads, two options. Which one, Adam?
Mary, it's this way.
Oh, Adam, you're just as clueless as Apple Maps. It's that way.
Mary, I'm just testing you.
Oh my goodness, it's taking us way too long to get to Churchill. Why didn't we think about going by bike?
Oh, quit complaining. We'll get there, okay? Plus, free meatball tickets are worth just about anything.
Do you all know much about Paul? I haven't really talked much to him.
That guy is a freaking genius. I heard he got a first for engineering and without going to half of his lectures.
No. I heard that he's a horrible person. Once, during April Fool's, he filled a supervisor's car with snow.
Snow? In April?
That's the thing. He stored snow in his freezer just so that he could.
See? Only a genius would think of that.
Well, is it true that he was dating that girl? What's her name again?
Oh, what girl would date him?
Look, Mary, since we are finally going to a main ball.
That's if we manage to get in at all. I don't have full faith in this Paul character. You think he's in a Hollywood movie or something?
Yeah, he's quite larger than life. But what if we get to the main ball?
Pass the security cameras, the anti-burger thing, the highball, the gorilla they use for security, the committee, yeah. If.
Yeah, that's a pretty big if.
It's not just a big if, it's like the biggest if in history.
Okay. It's a very big if. But if we get through all this, would you be my date for the main ball?
I don't think I'm even in the plan.
But if you are,
if I am, then yes, I love Mary, but whether or not I'm even in this, that's an even bigger if. Let's just see what Paul has to say for now, alright?
Okay, that sounds good to me.